Another unseasonably warm April day on the way with temperatures back in the 60s to even near 70 in a few spots this afternoon. High pressure off to our south, helping to pump in a gusty westerly wind that at times will get over 20 miles per hour today. There was a front stretching through the northern Great Lakes that may touch off an isolated shower or two, especially across the north country later on today. Not quite as much full sun today either. It's more like a mix of sun and clouds, but hard to ignore those temperatures. It'll be nice to be outdoors today, mid 60s to even some lower 70s, especially Concord, Rochester, Point South. Even along the coastline, that strong westerly breeze will probably hold any sort of sea breeze at bay today. So even the coastline gets in on the mild conditions. Now again, winds are light this morning, but they will increase out of the west this afternoon, at times gusting between 20 and 30 miles per hour, and that will help to elevate the brush fire risk. Much like yesterday, sunny, warm, dry conditions paired with that wind, and we don't really have much in the way of greenery popping up just yet, so fires that get started could spread fast. A good idea probably to limit outdoor burning, not just today, but really most of this week. Also with the dry and mild conditions, the pollen count spiking in the next couple of days. High pollen count today, very high. Wednesday all the way through the weekend. If you may be sensitive to some of the early tree pollen out there, like maple, elm, and juniper, you may be sneezing a bit more today or even reaching for the box of tissues, and probably not a whole lot of relief to come through later on this week. Tomorrow is a little bit cooler than today, but still a very pleasant April day for your Wednesday. A mix of sun and clouds. Warmest temperatures will be far south. Upper 60s, Manchester through Nashua. Mid 60s through the Upper Valley and Concord. 50s far to the north. And a sea breeze likely keeps the coastline in the lower 60s very late tomorrow afternoon. But it's a brief cool down on Wednesday. Check out the readings Thursday and Friday. A stretch of even summer-like conditions. We'll probably get close to 80 Thursday, and a lot of towns probably do crack, if not even exceed, the 80-degree mark in time for Friday. Keep in mind, highs in the 80s, those are average high temperatures for late June. So really some unseasonable warmth on the way for late week. Now we'll turn cooler over the weekend, but still mild at that. Partly sunny Saturday, highs in the low 70s. Clouds thicken up on Sunday. The chance is there for a few showers, and that could extend into the morning of Marathon Monday with a trend toward drier conditions for the afternoon.